Of Team Unique. Unfortunately, they could not get traction after that early on fight with Nova, and a rough out for them. So reminder for you guys, we've lost two teams. That's Team Unique and Scars Black so far. Nova is down one, as is Team Queso. Everyone else still running hot with four players each. The question is, who has the compound? Who gets the circle? And where does the next shift go? White Cat looks over Lachine, takes some shots. 69 team, they know where they are, but Soul, I think, is still a little bit unaware. Lachine does make a push. The nade was out. Oh, no. No, a bad nade bounce. The spray is there. Everything is unraveling and having one person. No,
what? Oh, he gets him with his nade. What? He gets him.
Oh, no.
The thing is, though, that the rest of Soul is on the outside by Q compound. And Groza, he could move in here. Maybe. Be careful, because White Cat, he is still scouting this.
I don't know if that's a Pog Champ or a What Face. That was absolutely rough.
It was a 200 IQ nade.
200 IQ nade. Excellently executed. That was incredible. Anyway, so now they're both lying.
They're going for the rest. Soul is going for the rest. Two of them are coming in here.
No man left behind. These guys have fought to get here. They've been playing strong. He's going to get it.